The K2 On Your Side Investigators, asking tough questions and holding the powerful accountable.
A Gresham car lot shut down under allegations of fraud is open again less than a week after police raided the